everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Happy New Year's, everybody. In today's late season matchup, we have two teams who have victory on their minds. It's the Packers going up against the Lions.
Sports coverage of the NFL sends us to the state of Michigan as we are inside Ford Field in downtown Detroit. Both teams emerging from the Ford Field tunnels just a short time ago. And, of course, the loudest cheers were reserved for the hometown Lions. They're set to go as they will match up with the Green Bay Packers.
I know how to beat that, and that's what he did.
First down, they run again. Here's Montgomery. And an alley to run. And he takes this one all the way across midfield into enemy territory. From the gun on third down, Rodgers. It's caught. Nelson.
Incomplete?
Yeah.
What happened?
During film study, that's one where he's just going to shake his head, not be able to believe it.
6 points go by the wayside on that one.
And that field. Rodgers now to throw. Nelson's got it here right side. And he picks
up. Route runner. Makes me wonder if he took some dance classes in his background with his footwork.
Let's it go for Nelson. And that's caught inside the 30.
If you throw enough curls and crossing routes and underneath routes, I know from experience.
And he's got it. It's caught for a Packers touchdown. Jeff Janis. Here's Stafford. Packer pressure, and down he goes. Ricky Jean Francois in there to drop him for his. Throwing is Rodgers. He's got Adams on the hookup. And he gets it down to the 48, enough for the first.
Possibly in the game plan, and you notice they went with an empty backfield. No backs there to help with pass protection. So you have to have a counter to that because you know they're probably going to bring pressure when they see an empty backfield. So you get rid of the ball quickly, which is demoralizing for the guys on the defense side of the ball right now. But you
touchdown, Packers! Touchdown. Jeff Janis with his second touchdown.
And it's all come down to this, hasn't it? Final week of the regular season. If this year's playoffs play out anything like the regular season has gone, could be in for a wild and fun month of January.
And we can break the rules because
of them. Every time he's dropped a pass, yeah, that's a big miss.
Now Stafford. It's caught, Jones, and he gets
able to get anything going, and really the offensive line not helping him much.
That is caught at the 7-yard line, and brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10. So they're on the 5-yard line here, second, and he's going to take it in for a Lion touchdown. Amir Abdullah, his second touchdown on the season.
Hope his hand doesn't hurt too much doing this, or keeps hitting the calculator, but my goodness, what a start he is off to by the end of this game.
Draw play, Rodgers to Montgomery. Great move by Montgomery. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. And the 10-year vet knocks it through the goalpost.
And that one. And be on the same page with the guy throwing the football. Because sometimes you're throwing it in front of the zone. Sometimes you're throwing it between the zone. Sometimes the receiver's going to just kind of find a spot.
32. Right.
From the gun, here's Stafford. Forced out to his left. And he fires one that's intercepted. It's Clay Matthews with a pick. It's a foot race. And into the end zone, it's a pick six and a pick.
But you put it at the one, the running game is totally back in play.
Rodgers going to throw. And they're going to get to him, a sack.
The NFL, final day of the year as well. 11 other games going on as we speak. And then coming up later this afternoon, two games each from the AFC West. And it's running time for us tonight.
Meet me at midnight, baby. You'll find out.
Hard pass.
He's got his man. It's caught for a Lion touchdown. Marvin Jones, his sixth touchdown.
Get relaxed enough to get it done.
They'll try to run it in with Abdullah.
And he will get into the end zone.
He was there.
In a blink of an eye, that happened fast, and a big sack. Now it's Stafford. He's going to go for a big play downfield. That's caught inside the 20. Touchdown, Detroit. Golden Tate.
Here, they got to feel pretty good about that one.
Now Rodgers throwing on second down. It's brought in by Jalen. Into the red zone. It's Rodgers. Trying to hit the tight end, Bennett, but it's intercepted. It's the rookie from Florida, Tease Tabor. And a... As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And Jones has it over the middle. And he's able to get the first here as he's taken down at the 25.
About 3 to 4 steps and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and get the quarterback a really nice target.
Operating from the gun, Stafford. He sets to fire deep. He's got it at the 15. From the gun, Stafford. Being chased out left. And that is, I think he caught it. He did, but they'll say out of bounds.
Still just going for the first down. Took the shot in the end zone, went for the touchdown.
And on third down, they said, forget about the sticks. We want six. Check third down now as they try to hold on to this lead. Again, they'll go ground with Montgomery. And this one's going to go the wrong way. Losing yardage. He's back to throw. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge...
I think you understand the type of afternoon this offensive line is having. It is a long one for them. Long for you to spend it with me. Long for them trying to block those guys. They've given up a whole lot of sacks, and the speed and quickness that defensive line is eating them alive.
Back to throw. Over the middle, complete. That's Gordon. They'll look to throw. Now a desperation throw. And that's caught inside the 35. On first down, Abdullah. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Seconds remaining. And the Browns, they've surged back to take the lead there. DeShone Kizer with 3 touchdown passes to help lead the way. And his kick is good. And the Lions are going to win this game. A lot of scoring. There's no doubt about that in this one, Charles. Points, they were not at a premium. They were pretty easy to come by.
They were, but it was fun, wasn't it? Because both teams finding ways to click. You ain't got, you ain't got, you, you, you.